Hello, everybody, and welcome to a Let's Play of Dungeon of the Endless with Titanaku.
Hello, hello.
We tried to record this before, and I completely fucked up and forgot to pick up my mic as part of the recording, so we probably did, what, about two times through?
Yeah.
I haven't beaten it yet. Have you gotten through it all the way yet?
Yeah.
Nice, nice. So it's a roguelike game that's, I guess, half tower defense, half strategy-ish. I'm not really sure the best way to describe the game, but it is a lot of fun. And now Titan knows all the good ways of playing it that I tended to not know.
It's all about getting the right seed.
So one of the first things you'll notice about the game, you kind of just explore the different rooms. We can build shit in here then. And every room you go into, basically the unit of time in this game is doors. So you want kind of to keep opening up doors, and we'll continue to gain industry and these little monster dudes. As the game goes on, the monsters are going to try and attack our crystal here, or just try and kill us. What do we want to
make
here?
A food?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But the game itself, I really enjoyed it. It definitely can be very frustrating, and it's definitely one of those, like, you just get fucked over. But hopefully, we don't have that. This is our science crystal, which you said now is the new really big thing. That we were missing stuff. We want to get the new science. I'll bank you science.
Okay, sure.
So it is up to four players, but I think you'll start to find, and you'll see why as we continue to play, it's really not a great game for four people. I can get you. Okay.
Is that good?
Not yet, but two more room. One more room, and I could do it. Or
just that. Take it. Take it all. All
right, science it up, or do you do something else?
Science.
I just want to make sure I got your leech strategies down.
All right.
So we haven't had to do the other part yet, where you kind of stay in rooms. But you're saying that's not even the best strategy. Sometimes you want monsters to spawn.
Yeah, and then you have a guy killing monsters for the dust.
Okay. So you will notice as we kind of go through here that dust is our big unit of how to keep the rooms powered.
Yeah. So why don't you go?
You want me
take
to
that door?
Clean this one up?
Yeah, just go take the door, and we'll see if monsters spawn.
So monsters can only spawn in dark rooms, and they did in here. So we'll... What does my power even do? Do you have enough science now to 46 science?
No, two more.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna level up too. Oh, what? Why is my level up only 15...
There are different types of heroes
based on the guy. Mm. Are there like different tiers of heroes, or?
No. There are heroes, criminals, and tribal people.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right. Keep going.
Yeah. Keep exploring.
Ooh, some dust. And then I'm just going to bring all these guys back to here, and we'll fight them together. One of the things you'll notice about when playing the game is that you can't actually move your guy around the room. Is that once you're in the room, you're kind of in that room.
You can kind of micro him by going telling him to go
in
to
and out.
Room.
Yeah, so you can kind of get it like that, but it's not great.
Yeah, it's not.
Alright, so is it worth opening up this door to the right here and getting our connection there, or you want to go to the left first?
Let's go to the left.
Alright.
Sounds good.
Hey!
Also, what I learned is that you don't want to stack monsters. Stacking rooms of more than, like, three or four, like dark rooms, the worst idea.
The worst.
The worst.
Do we want another generator in here?
See, I'm thinking there's only going to be these two doors left.
Oh, no. See, I don't think so. You've always been really bad at that estimate, though. can't only be these two doors left, because we did find the crystal. Fuck. That's not going to be the end of it anyway. Promise it. Guarantee it. $5 billion on it.
Well, you don't have the industry to make another one, so, all right. I'm holding all the cards here.
All right, fine, man. I'm exploring.
Oh.
Bam. Wow. Good job, Toegoff.
We are bamboozled.
And the crystal ones always just try and home in towards the crystal. What did I get? I got dehydrated water. What does this do for me? Extenders. Heal cost minus 10%. Oh. That's not...
not the worst.
Yeah. you know. Alright, keep exploring.
Yep.
Oh wow, Kevin. You're so bad at this game. You had no idea.
You're pretty bad.
Merchant. He is a science merchant. Oh, and he's got a weapon for me. Uh-oh. Who's texting me? Jonathan. Why is my boss texting me?
Industry 3. 55. How much is the dehydrated water worth?
Sorry, boss was asking me something. You know, I'm just the friggin' worst. Let's see here. 21 science.
Wow.
Wow, he's got some. Well, what do you think? Keep going and maybe getting lucky, or?
Yeah.
Alright. How much science do you have now?
22.
Alright, so... we probably are not going to get it.
We're not going to get it, but...
I'll start falling back a bit. Yeah, these guys were kind of nasty. Alright. You know, I just open up the last door and we'll go from there?
Yeah, and then immediately go up. No monsters.
Monsters. Okay. Is there anything at the... Oh, no. The science thing would be done anyway. What is your speed?
32.
I have 36. You want me to carry?
Yep.
All right. You all ready for this?
Yeah. Sure.
All right. So this is the objective of every floor, is basically just to get the crystal and bring it to the end. And as you can see, that once you get the crystal, your speed tanks horribly.
Yeah. By 10, I think.
Is that what it is?
I'm coming! Don't abandon me!
My speed is 15, so it was by like 20. Yeah. Alright, so if you do abandon the person, they're gone.
Go.
I am. They're not going to get in here. Come on now, relax.
Go,
I'm trying
to
give instructions to people.
Wow. All
right. You'll also find as we go through, there will be other heroes for hire, which is kind of cool.
Yeah, we need those stat.
Yes. All right.
We need an operator. Cooperate.
Or an oracle. What is this? Oh, science. Industry? Oh, well, alright. You got it.
Yep. Ooh, nice.
Nice dead end. So, some monsters will attack your industry, or your, like, different buildings and stuff. You want science in here? We have science, too.
Yeah. Industry 3 is 65, so... we need that.
Stat. Oh, okay. Good.
Yeah, I don't like how they rebound, and you kind of don't know if they're going between rooms.
One of the big things when it hits the crystal is that you will start to lose dust. So if the monster hits the crystal, you'll start losing on your maximum dust there. And that can start to unpower rooms, and basically like a lot of roguelikes, that things go from bad to worse very, very quickly.
Mm-hmm.
Do you need industry?
Two more. And I don't assume you can afford this.
I would need five more, so one more room.
Yep.
Alright. What do you want in here? Food or industry?
I'm saying food.
Alright, throw me one industry if you would. Fooded it up! Oh. Well. Mine. Grim Fairy Tales unlocks Master Hacker. What does that do?
I don't remember.
Master Hacker. Wit plus 8 for repairing minor modules. That seems like something I would sell.
Yep.
Oh, I thought you... Oh, right. Nah. I guess the extenders are really all we want. Okay, so you're staying down there to farm?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Alright.
I'm coming up now.
Yeah, you've just got crystal dudes that... Damn it, boss. Sorry. This is just killing me, man. We've got a big upgrade tomorrow.
Ugh.
Alright. We found our exit.
Not enough power, though.
Yeah. How do you want to do this, then?
I'll just do prisoner prop this.
Wow, Titan. Wow. Thanks, buddy.
I told you, it'd be really obnoxious.
Alright. Setting back out to exploring.
Mm-hmm.
Another trash.
We got monsters.
Yep, I'm coming. You have to stay in the room long enough, because you don't want monsters spawning in the room that you just explored. Excellent. Oh, God. Two more dust.
Yep. So what you want to do then is open up a room, then immediately go back so monsters don't have a chance to spawn.
Well... Oh, okay.
They you can open up a door. And then
yeah, but they can
back.
Still spawn in the room then that I open, right?
Well, they can't double spawn.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Fuck...
We're getting overwhelmed here.
I've got shit up here. I'm coming.
Go, go,
you gonna
go,
heal?
Go, go. I got this.
Why am I just standing there?
We need to heal. Wow. We're getting really unlucky with,
dust? Yeah. Oh, I can't wear a shirt. Can you?
Yes.
Alright, there's one in the inventory that might be useful for you.
Throw me that repair book. Or...
Oh, yeah. There you go. Do you want some prods in the room you're standing in now?
It's not repair everything, it's just...
Minor modules.
Yeah, I'll...
Alright. God, this luck, though.
Yep.
Alright. Dust, please. Shit. I'm going...
The heck, man. All that dust, though.
That was like four. I'm gonna prisoner prod up this room.
Yep.
Yeah, because that's all... Fuck, there's nothing I can do about that. Alright. Oh! We got another person. A medic. You want me to grab him?
Yeah.
If nothing else, it's another guy that can...
Yep, exactly.
What does he do?
He heals.
Nothing. Yeah, no... Oh, God. Sorry, that's disgusting. Where do you want me to put him?
Well, he needs to light up a room with his body.
Yeah. I mean, I guess I can throw him there.
How much is his attack power, if anything?
Very weak.
Yeah, you just place him there and then drag him back.
25?
Yeah.
I guess 25's not...
standard.
Well. Alright, you ready?
Yep.
I got another dead end here, at least. And dust.
Yeah, unfortunately, the food replicator went dead.
Oh, it did?
It did.
Do you want me to throw you cash for a new one? I have 20 industry. Although, is that going to be worth it?
There's how probably much only, is left?
Yeah, there's probably only a couple left. Rooms left.
Yeah.
Damn. Okay. Moving on.
Wait, oh, what? No.
What?
You're
no.
Science guy. What are you doing?
Not paying attention.
Yeah. That guy's running down. No, never mind. I just saw a red blip on my thing in the dust room.
Science room. We could get lucky.
We should be able.
Industry generator.
Yeah, here.
Alright. Analyzing. Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Nice. So what is nice is that if you, on the last door that you open, you automatically complete the science that you're researching. Alright, so let me move down here. What is your speed, Mr. Medic? 34 versus 36. Alright, Mr. Medic. I'm just gonna... Oh yeah, that's such a short run. Alright, you ready?
Yep, let's go.
Bomb for the bomb! I wish you could carry over dust to the next floor. Just sit here and, like, mine dust.
Yeah. Yeah, because that makes some kind of sense, because, I mean, the crystal is the power thingy source, I think. Maybe. I have no idea.
Yeah, I mean, it is the same crystal we're bringing with us, right?
Yeah.
You know.
So if, like, you didn't light up rooms with dust, then you should carry that over. That'd be nice.
Alright. Excellent. Oh.
Hey. Food too. I'll just throw you.
Yep, I got it. Or do we want those auto dock shards?
Not yet.
Okay. Well, all right. Hey, now. I just remember that was part of your super secret strategy.
Well, it helps when you go against bosses and get wrecked.
All right.
And you have no food. I'll get it.
Did you get anything?
Do you have enough? I don't think so.
Yeah, I think it was just a dud. I would need 4 more industry to build food or science. You want food or science? Food?
Yeah,
we got,
sure.
We got a decent enough of science right now. Let's get that food. Industry plus...
Ooh.
Wow!
Nice.
Yeah, it is. All right. And we got a better food. Let me go check what's for sale.
Yep.
Poison gas room. Science for 65. Science 3 for 65.
Nice.
So, yeah, we still got some time for that one, but...
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, that sucks.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. All right, you get your monsters. Pew, pew, pew!
I really don't know what the dust loot probability is.
Not high.
Sometimes you get a lot, and it's, you know, it's all over the place, man.
Nice. All right. Yeah, I'm still far away though from. Do you want me to leave my medic in this room to keep it lit, or do you want monsters coming in here?
Let's have the monsters come in.
All right.
I'll build the prisoner rods.
Merchant. Any monsters? No. Science merchant. Actually has a spear for me, that's not bad.
Sometimes you gotta pick up that weapon upgrade if you're on the front lines.
What? Oh, the kitchen glove, I didn't... Yeah. Well, or I can sell the dehydrated water. And start working on that science upgrade right away.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that.
I can also sell the Grim Fairy Tales.
Yeah, I don't know how useful that's going to be. Let me get our new science. Alright.
You can take your medic up one.
Yeah. Medic into here. Where are you going?
Nowhere.
Are you going down one? Or are you staying? Okay, you're 5 in a room?
Yeah. More farm.
Hey, man, whatever you want to do. Anything?
Monsters. Right.
Do we want to turn this light off, this light on, and get another thing going?
Well, it doesn't really matter. I mean...
Well, I mean, do we want another industry thing going? Like another, food or something?
Oh!
See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Alright, food?
What room are you gonna build in?
The one right below you.
Oh!
That's what I was talking, as opposed to that room to the left.
Okay, I wasn't sure if it was in your room. Okay. Yeah, more food.
Food is good. Oh no!
We got crystal monsters.
Yep.
Crystal monsters just wreak havoc on your modules. It's very rude.
Kind of a pain in the ass.
Yup.
And I really wish my medic, like, what do you... Oh no, he can just heal better, but he doesn't actually get a repair. That's so mean. Alright. Actually, I think I'm gonna put medic in here. That way we'll have time to intercept the crystal monster.
You have a lot of monsters stacking on your in your rooms.
Yeah.
I'm just saying.
Oh, well, we don't have dust.
Well, yeah, I'm just saying placing your medic in that room is just not strategically wise.
Alright, I'll put him in merchant room. I was just trying to avoid another crystal monster coming.
Come on. They can spawn from any dark room.
Well, right, but it gives us more time.
Nah, I don't know about that. I'll just place myself here. It's fine. No monsters. Oh, monsters up there.
Alright, that way is dead. Let's go right. Monsters, monsters, monsters. Nothing.
We're so fucked if monsters come.
Yeah. I'm gonna activate this thing though and get us dust! Woohoohoo! You like that, buddy?
I like that.
Alright, so now we can take him to... Yeah! Alright, let me see if there's anything new science-wise. The land... do we want the autodock shard? There's one for research now that I can do.
Yeah, sometimes it's just better to get, like, something instead of re-rolling.
Alright. Good to
go? There's also Prisoner Prod... 3 for 23 down here. If you can send me 6.
I have none right now, but
You'll
get 4 in the next room open.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah, go for it.
Ah, shit. Oh no, don't hit that.
Wow.
Asshole!
Good job, Toegoff.
I didn't know he would go after that.
Dude, crystal monsters.
I know.
So rude.
I didn't know he would go after that, though.
Oh yeah, send me 2.
Alright, getting those latest Priz Prods.
There's also Neuro Stun. That's so good. Oh well.
Oh man.
The Neuro Stun is to reduce enemy speed by 30%.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Right. That's really good to place near your crystal, because then they get slowed down to fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, we dead end here. No, no! Ah, fuck!
Careful. Careful.
No! I hit the heel! We lost the research. Thanks for helping out up there, buddy.
Yeah.
Well, fuck.
Wow, matey.
Shit.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
Yeah, it is. That was kind of your fault, though.
We've also been unlucky with... Well, we're on... I still want to say we should have gotten more people.
Probably. Alright, well, that's dead-ended. Keep going up, or...
Yeah. What I'm thinking. You want to go, or should I go? Going on here?
I was going, man. No patience. A radio. What does a radio do?
What were you researching over there, by the way?
The new auto dock shard.
Oh.
So it wasn't a big loss, yeah. But wow, that sucks. Minus 100 HP for 12 attack power. I'm just gonna fucking sell that. That's only for 15. Maybe I should keep it and get it for like food or something. All right. Here we go.
I believe.
Oh, it's a dude.
Yeah, just drawing back.
Prisoner prod threes though.
Let's see what we can build.
Hopefully something good.
Hopefully.
Man.
Neurostun.
Sure.
I need 8 for that.
Oh. Oh wait, the medic uses a sword? The fuck?
Yeah.
Soul Taker. Wow. Well. What is this hand vacuum? Is that possibly for... Oh, no, for... There is a hand vacuum thing. Oh, it's 66, though, for more dust. Oh, well. All right. Monsters? Monsters? No monsters.
I'm monstrous.
All right, one last door.
Sure.
No monsters?
No monsters.
Well then. What is your speed? I got 666 hit points, man.
My speed is 30.
Alright, I'm 34, so I guess I'm running the crystal.
You don't have 4 science, do you?
I do.
Alright, I was gonna buy the sword. Pew.
Alright.
Are you carrying the crystal?
Yeah, I was going to.
Okay, sure.
We can, like, get rid of this whole... down here. We don't need anything there. Oh, maybe that. We still got 3 rooms left. There. Oh. That should be good.
Yeah.
Alright, you ready?
Yep, go for it. Please put the crystal back.
I can't believe you let my guy die.
Wow.
In fact, I'm gonna just trap you out here so that you die. I can't believe you've done this.
So rude. Well, I'm gonna see one guy finish this level. Me.
Alright. Well, no, I guess I should save my food. Well, maybe you should save your food. Maybe you should be the controller.
It makes no difference, man. That's why it's good to have 4 people, because then...
Well,
that's the point when you leave rooms open for...
Oh, yeah, you know, I guess so.
Yeah, then they actually do something.
Food?
Yep.
Dusty!
But sometimes you just get lucky with dust, and other times you don't.
Oh!
Dina. Oh.
That's the bounty hunter check, isn't it?
No, it's a medic.
Oh no, yeah, that check. You need food to level her?
8 more.
There. Alright.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, but she can do, like, doesn't she get upgrade shit?
Upgrade? Operate?
Operate, that's what I meant.
Maybe at some level, not right now.
Alright. Let's see, we got... yeah, no dust.
Nothing at all. I have no idea what the
it's a
those
warlock
guys do.
He's warlocking you.
I have no idea what he does.
He's warlocking you, obviously.
Yeah, just warlocking. Left and right.
Dust! We can build something in there now. Get some science.
Science!
Nice.
He blinded me with science.
You want to go north?
Sure. Little secret room. Ooh. Okay.
I have 18 industry. And
I have 62.
Oh.
So we have science 4.
I can pull you my science.
4. Yeah, so what do we want to build here? More food?
Food, probably.
Yeah. Food's pretty important.
Yeah. Alright. Ready?
Yo.
These are the runners. They, like, ignore you.
Yep. At least they have to run a while.
Yep, they'd get there eventually.
Yeah, if we didn't kill them.
They're still a great threat to us, Titanaku.
Yeah. Right. I'm sorry.
You would do well not to underestimate their power. alright. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, Nanor, cooking is like love. It is long, hot, sweaty effort that ends in bliss. Sure, buddy.
It's unfortunate they have a dialogue in single player.
Oh, really?
Yeah, in multiplayer they say nothing.
Extenders. Oh, it's heroes. Everybody has -10%. Oh, that's not bad. All right. What does your damage look like? 28 compared to 30. Wow. Alright, my medic is actually a better fighter. Okay. Let's leave him in there. Do you want me to open this up, or do we want to go all the way around?
I think we just open it up, because
yeah.
she's up there chilling, and we might get dust, I think. Can we? I don't know if we can. I don't know if dust is room or door based.
It's room based.
But if someone needs to come to some guy's help, then
opening.
Yeah. You know. I don't know if you actually want me to go explore since I have higher damage.
Yeah. Where do I need to sit?
And your nanor guy runs hella slow.
You know, let me put him in there. Because we still want to farm up some dust. That's three places I could go from. Yeah, and let me prisoner prod up this room. He's got a room to fall back to then. Along with your chick there, that should be
four.
This makes sense.
Alright.
This makes all the sense, man. Because we want some monsters to spawn and get us some dust.
Hopefully.
Anything? 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 No.
No.
All right, now we got guys.
Yep.
Oh my god, he is slow as fuck.
You can click the tilde key to collect all your heroes, just saying. Ah, no, don't go down there! No!
What did we lose, science?
Food and science, man.
Oh man, we lost both?
Oh.
Bam. Dude, this chef guy sucks.
Well, he's not meant for the fighting.
What is he meant for?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Dude, he sucks, man. All my heroes suck. Fuck this game. do we want to build something? Food? How many doors we potentially have left? One. Oh, we probably only have a couple doors left. Alright. We'll make do without.
I'd like, I'm gonna build a science.
Alright. Alright. You can do that. I ain't stopping you. How much science you got?
82.
Four. So you'll get 90 on the next room. Alright, we got guys spawning here.
Yep, I'm running back to, the holdout room.
Oh! Stop in crystal room.
And we got guys coming there.
No! Stop hitting! Oh!
Oh!
It lives! Shit, man.
Yeah, the constant is just, you never have enough dust to do anything.
Yeah. No kidding. A merchant.
Alright, that's a food merchant.
Have anything good?
Augmented blade. Ooh, pretty good. A power suit. Used chitin or chitin, whatever.
Chitin, brother. I don't have any food, though.
And energy bar, which gets operate.
Oh, really? How much is that?
60.
60. I only got 15.
I kind of want to get the augmented blade because it's such a... Do any of your guys use a spear, by the way?
No. They both use swords.
Oh.
I can sell... Yeah, let me sell the radio. Alright.
Well, it's only one more room, and then we can,
Two more? Oh, for science.
Yeah, for science.
For great science.
For science!
Alright. He's almost there.
Oh, you know what? Oh my god. I got the neurostun, didn't I? Yeah, fuck that. I'm gonna build that here. Now you can see the fruits of my labor. With the neurostun.
What are you build? Oh, in that room?
And then I'll build one here. It's great. It's great, man.
I can't wait to see it. I'm really excited for it.
Look how slow they are.
Yeah, but...
Oh god, she died. Why didn't you build Neurostone right here? What are you doing?
Yes.
God. Damn it.
Dude, your chick died.
I'm gonna send you my, Well, yeah. Because we have no dust and we're running around all the places.
Science is going. I guess I'll put in Neuros. Oh, why can't I? Oh, because it's a defensive. Haha.
Yeah.
Haha. Alright. Oh shit, you got a lot of crap.
Yeah. And we're gonna have a ton of monsters spawn.
Yep.
We might just take the crystal now and just fucking run. Let's do it. We're going. You ready for this?
Sure.
Yep.
You're gonna be under attack.
Yep, that's fine. Light up my path with your guys so monsters don't spawn. And also protect me.
Oh. You're dying.
It's fine. Just make sure you bring your heroes.
They're coming. They're in.
Done. We got it.
Wow.
See, we wouldn't have survived that attack.
We might have.
I don't think so.
I feel like I got like two cleric-y classed people.
Yeah.
Too supportish, and neither are, like, really attackers.
Yep.
I'm disappointed in that.
But see, also, if you have four people, or even three people, then you start with three heroes. You don't have a lot of resources, but,
Doom, doom, doom. Doo, doo.
It's just shit, man. It's a shit situation. What you gonna do?
Complain.
Yeah.
Let's get some for great. Oh wait, no, that's a research thing. Anything good in there? Land module.
No.
That dust field generated, and that doesn't do anything we want. Can you activate that, or you need me to?
I can. Hey, food.
Oh, I activated. How come I didn't get? Or maybe I did, and I just didn't notice it.
Hmm.
I don't know. Alright. What do we want in here?
Science.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Do you want me to put Chubbs down in the bottom there, or...?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, Chubbs.
Well, we have... Oh, we actually have a lot of... This... You can pull them up. Pull them up one.
Well, the problem is that this is a slowdown room. Oh, so he'll just defend there. You know what? Medic is actually a better defender. He does, what is his, 16 DPS versus 14 DPS. Christ. All right, Medic.
Wow. Wow.
Food is good.
The best. Oh god, so...
I'm stuck! I'm stuck in wall! Please!
Jesus.
Stuck in wall!
Alright, can you build anything up there?
16.
Oh, alright. I'll just feed you my...
Is that
this tree?
Yeah.
Hey, self-powered.
You want me to close off this bottom room? Or what do you want to do?
I mean, we can put shit there and then take it off when we need it, you know?
Okay.
Light it up and then take it off.
If we need it later. Okay,
yeah.
Let me bring Medic up then. And what do you want in the top room? Food?
Yeah. Base suit. I'll have you look at it.
Minus 8 speed, 13 defense, 2 wit. Yeah, I mean...
Yeah, it slows me down like a motherfucker, but, you know.
Oh, I can give it to the medic if you don't want it.
Yeah, sure.
How badly is this slowing him?
Oh, God.
No, it's not horrible. He's still...
Oh, God! Oh, no, it's fine.
It was preemptive, oh, gods.
Yeah. It's weird though, on my runs for the most part, I had pretty good luck with dust farming. I don't know.
Wonder if it's easier in single player. Anything good?
Nothing really to research. But
reroll.
Or
shop.
So Mechanical Pal operates for you. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, that seems like that would be really good, no?
But according to the wiki, it's never worth it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's weird. Good and enough. The shop teleports the merchant. Yeah, that can be kind of cool. And operating gives dust? I don't think I saw that. Maybe I did. I don't remember.
What it? Don't you? Doesn't this activate?
Yeah, I don't.
It's broken!
It's broken.
Maybe we have to power it?
No, that shouldn't be it.
Yeah, I wouldn't think so either, but...
Weird.
Oh well. Alright, let's leave, oh, we still got plenty of room before the crystal. Where do you want to stack defenses?
Down here.
In this room? Oh, that room.
Yeah.
You got a narrow... Do you want me to keep a guy up there, or do we want to use that for farming? May as well use it for farming.
Yeah. We got runners. Yeah, you see, we got like 3 dust off the those guys.
It's always really hard, leaving that the first room's right at the exit.
Yeah.
Or the entrance, rather. You have, like, no room at all to defend. Like this.
Careful, careful.
Yep. He's pulling out.
Yeah, you see, we got a lot of dust from that. That's pretty nice.
Yeah, we did. All right, that works.
I don't know if we want to build something. Probably should.
Yeah, we're not doing too bad. Here, how much do you need?
35.
40. Oh, alright. That's everything. So you can get it on the next.
Yeah, next one.
No monsters.
I got a gun.
We might end up needing it.
Oh, I need more, actually. I couldn't do math. I need 7 more.
Oh, well, there's 5.
Next room.
Yep.
What do we have? We have 2 food, 1 science, 1 industry.
Maybe industry?
Yeah. We can carry over, I guess.
Yeah.
We aren't researching anything, are we? I don't think
there was nothing to research that we wanted.
And then we rerolled, and I guess there was still nothing. Hang on, I'll check. What do we got here? We got the mechanical. I'm gonna reroll again. Prisoner Prod 4.
That would be worth it. How much you need?
I need 7 more. Nice. Look at what's at the top one. The one above you with 2 rooms.
Suppressive firebot, smoking gun, and tear gas. Nothing good?
Nah.
Alright. That's not good.
Yeah, you see how slow they are?
Yeah.
Pretty good. Like, 2 neuros stun just fucks them. They get fucked, man. Holy fucked.
Fucked them.
Yeah, you can put your guy at the room above.
Yeah. Well, that seals that off.
Careful, careful.
Yep.
Careful.
Micromanagement, man. I'm like fucking StarCraft over here.
You can always, and you can double click on, if you press double 1 or double 2, then you camera pans.
Yep. Recenters.
Yep.
Yeah. Alright, I guess I'll stand here.
Well, we have at least 2 doors left.
Yay!
Back. Alright, let's see what we can research.
Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna be... the majig. The same as up there. Eh. Meh. Blah.
Why do we only have 1 science? Did our science generator get destroyed? Oh, it got EMP'd.
Yeah.
Bullshit, man.
You can move your guy.
Yep.
Unless you want it. Okay.
I'll watch this.
Would you? Oh, wow. Maybe we should have built something. Why didn't you say nothing, man?
Because you always yell at me. He's like Toegoff.
This map has been surprisingly large.
Yeah, for what floor are we on? 3? 4?
5.
5? Oh, okay.
See if you can go up there and get that now that we power it. I don't know.
Oh.
We forgot to check.
Nothing.
I think it's just bugged.
You want to keep that powered up there, and we just won't work. Well, no, I guess it does make sense because we've got the prods and shit here.
I'm gonna put some mods here, though. 2 neuro stun. You can take your guy and help yourself.
Okay.
Yeah, we got a good amount of dust from that.
Doing better every day.
Ooh. Alright, last door. Got him in, yep. No monsters.
Alright, are we done?
Bye.
Get this chest.
Yep. I'm getting it now.
God, Titan.
Gah. A toothpick.
It's a spear, isn't it?
Yep.
No one wants spears. It's a short run. I'm just going to grab it.
Yep.
Oh, wait. I probably shouldn't have done it with the guy who has the bad run speed. Because I put armor on him.
It's fine. We have Neurostun right behind you.
It's true.
You should look at that room when the snake enters. Gets up. Oh, shit. Oh, man. I'm slow. What happened?
Is that what he's saying?
Yeah.
Is that sad? Is that
oh,
how it works?
Shit. Oh, God.
I can't believe we've only come across two heroes at this point by flirt.
Yeah.
Yeah, normally I mean, I guess I do not let your guy die.
Yeah.
Oh no, I guess we have come across three, because I killed one and you killed one.
Well, two. Oh, yeah, you did kill one. Yeah. No, you killed yourself.
I killed my main guy. So it's actually not that bad.
Yeah. It just seemed that bad because we're doing horribly.
Yeah, we're not doing great. I think it's more on you though.
Yeah. Where are the professional tactics? What happened?
LCS.
Yeah.
Food. Oh, my new. I cook with gas now. Apparently, it's my new ability.
Oh, I was about, in real life? I need four.
For what? Industry?
Yeah. If we want to light this. Hey, more dust.
Nice! I can put science in, or not.
I'm going to re-roll this.
Ugh.
Emergency generator, do we want those, or...
I haven't really used them much.
Okay.
I mean,
I'll. Wow, this is a good wing for us. This start
yeah,
there.
Yeah.
That's solid. That's so bullshit. I hate that they get.
Yeah, they're just like, yeah, fuck you. I'm gonna place an aura stone right here.
Oh, I don't have enough industry.
Me neither. Oh, what happened? Oh shit, I'm so slow. See?
The commentary helps though. Like I don't know if I'd feel like they were that slow without your commentary there of going, oh.
Oh, you hit me hard.
Aw, you were faster. Anything good?
A blastable blur.
Oh, blastable blur?
Blast stapler.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hmm.
It's shite.
Lick your face.
I don't think we need more dust. Not right now. Cool. We should probably build
here.
Something. Yeah.
Boop, boop.
Alright, industry?
Yeah. We've got a pretty good layout.
Yeah.
A merchant.
Hey, a merchant guy.
He's a food merchant.
A food merchant, though.
He is.
He has a sword, a football whizzle.
A whizzle?
A whizzle.
40 attack card would be nice, man. I might grab that. Because I'm using now Chubbs over here.
Oh.
This is nice, man. Oh, wait. Monsters on the floor. Dust loot probability from monsters plus 30%. Well, that's pretty good. I guess next time we open up a room, I'll try it. Alright, do you want me to have medic wait up there, or...?
We can let one monster spawn one round.
Okay.
That's fine. We might get the door.
Let's just try this, see. Farting is my secret ability, apparently. Hey, exit. How much industry do you want to build? Never mind.
Oh. Yeah, let's build a food here.
Alright, I'm gonna...
Oh, and that research, though. Hang on, I'm gonna
quick buy the, Oh, the soul... Can you give me one food? Just one.
You know what? You can get 20.
Wow! Titan!
Yeah, I know.
That's very sweet of you.
That might have been a mistake. I don't know, but...
No,
I
this guy
like
won't die.
I can trust you. Okay.
51 DPS now, man.
Yeah.
He's ready to cook some shit.
You know what? I'm just gonna research the tear gas, because reset research is 19, and tear gas is 20.
Well,
whatever.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Look at what you can get down there on that thing.
Oh, sure.
Because it shuffles when you...
Mechanical Pal, Sublaster, and Neurostun 2.
Ooh, shit! You want to get that.
All right. Researching it now, buddy. Actually, yeah. I want to take off real quick. Hang on. I want to take this off. I want to... What is your DPS on your dude?
100.
Oh, damn. All right. 56, baby!
The merchant's being killed.
Not the end of the world. No! No, no, no! That was expensive.
That was some emergency buying right there.
Yep. That was all my food.
All your food?
Yeah.
You mean in industry?
Food.
Healing. Oh, you're healing.
Yeah.
Shit.
Merchant die? Yep.
Yep.
Well, fuck him.
Yep.
Alright. I'm gonna bring medic with you and leave back Chubbs.
Sure. You can have Chubbs in the room above you, so you don't get overwhelmed.
That's true. That's probably a better idea.
I'm gonna put one more Neurostun right here.
Keep that room slow, man.
Yeah, keep it slow.
Oh!
Hey, Ken! Do you have that guy?
I don't. No. I don't have any food.
I do. You can give me a guy. We can switch around,
yeah.
Right?
Do you want the medic or Chubbs?
I don't care.
I'll give you... You don't have a preference? You don't care?
No.
I'll give you the medic then.
Okay.
What is he... So you're gonna be like an actual DPSer though. Oh! You don't have gun, right?
I do have gun.
Oh.
I don't know if it's that gun he uses though.
It is not that gun that he uses.
Fuck you then.
I'm sorry.
If you're gonna be like that.
What do you do? Danger junkie. Speed plus 3 if alone in the room. Tech player plus 12 if alone in the room. Oh, yeah, you know what? Then I'm probably gonna use him to...
What is... He does have some pretty good DPS, I think. When you get stuff on him.
Yeah. I'm gonna use him to as the loner, because it looks like he does better. Being a loner. Alright, Chubbs.
We got monsters.
Yep.
I'm sending medic back.
Okay. I'm heading back now.
Yep.
Pull back.
Remember, you can use tilde key.
Yeah.
To select all your heroes. Do we want to light one of your rooms to the right or to the left here?
Let's light up one of that room there, the exit, and that'll...
All right.
That'll keep that under control.
Yeah. You also won't get overwhelmed with tons of monsters.
Alright, Chubbs.
hang on. I gotta see what we can research.
No.
So we got Neurostun. 2.
Correct.
Now they're extra slow. 36%, man.
That's pretty big. Ooh,
that's pretty big.
Nothing here that's good.
Oh, we got food for.
Yep. Do you have 10 science?
Yes, I do.
Bam.
Damn.
Food for is going.
Science. Keeping that science tucked away.
I'm gonna have this dude.
We should have researched science up here, but I mean that's just in the corner because they can't attack it.
Oh yeah, we should have. I got excited, but
something to keep in mind.
Yeah, you know.
Oh damn it! What hit? What got? Ah, that room with all the blasters.
Oh, that's not good.
That's not good.
We can prod.
I'm gonna neurostun right there. Just one, just a case.
You can put the medic up there until the EMP. The EMP isn't forever, right?
No, it's just for one or two rounds. But we got some monsters now. They're coming. They're coming for you.
We really need repair.
Yep.
Yeah, it was my bad on the research the research location.
Oh well, they're going for you. They're not going for the thing.
Yeah, I just want to make sure we don't have a crystal golem that spawns there and
I gotcha.
Fucks up our whole day. Oh shit. Yeah, we do have spawns.
But you fall back with your guy. It's fine.
Oh, I minimized.
Good.
We fighting in here. Are we falling back one.
Oh god, that's a lot of damage.
That wasn't as bad as...
Let's see what unlocked.
If I put that there... Yeah, now this clears off this entire part.
Yeah, but that's not good because we have a ton of unlit rooms here.
Oh. Just...
Industry 4, 100.
I have 13.
I'll just feed you my science.
Yeah, it's unlikely. Okay, so you want to get this off?
Yeah, place your guy up one more room.
Alright.
Yeah. I'm not gonna create defenses right now. Just in case. You wanna move your guy? Your, Ken?
Oh, shit, sorry, I thought I did. He didn't answer my commands. I blame the game. I clicked. Man, I fucking clicked.
And we got some monsters.
Yep. Paul,
I'm just
fall
falling
back.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh! Jesus.
Wow, what happened?
He got fucking lit. He got lit, man. The snake people do a lot of damage.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, this is really tearing into my food here. We also don't have a tank, which sucks.
Yep.
The Elise chick, she's a really good tank.
Elise?
Yeah, Samus.
Oh, Samus.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're in. Do we want to call this?
Yeah, we might just want to call it.
All right. Yeah, let's call.
Oh yeah, we don't want any research. Whatever.
I mean, if you want to open up that bottom room there,
and then you immediately grab
it. Yeah.
Place your guy, your cook guy, in the room above. We have that room lit. I'm gonna see if we can get some food out of this. Nope. Alright, get ready.
Yep.
Get it! Ich. Ich. You're gonna see those monsters get slowed? Hang on, watch those monsters get slowed.
I'm so excited.
What happened? No!
Oh!
Our plan to get the crystal, it failed! Oh, I can't believe it!
You're such a dork. Dude, you've lost a couple guys now, you gotta be careful, man.
I really just suck with the micros.
How did you do this with four?
It was a lot easier, I don't know. I just had to worry about myself, I didn't have to worry about you, you know? I don't know. I wasn't so unlucky, I had control of all the resources, I don't know. I don't know. I didn't have such a hard time, you know?
Maybe it's just a lot easier.
Maybe. But it has a lot of interesting other modes. It's like a science ship and like a battleship.
Oh.
Yeah. One of the missions is that you get like fully weaponized at the start, which is kind of cool.
100.
Oh yeah. I'm feeding you my
Oh.
Take All right. it back.
My bad.
It's also hard to say when you should call quits on exploring. Like, you know?
Do we want to defend food rep room?
Yeah, I think that seems like a good idea. I'm gonna put one neuro stun and prisoner prods.
Alright, I'll leave this guy down here.
Okay.
And I'll bring Chubbs up with us.
We need to build a science.
Alright, we got
monsters. You can just pull back.
Yep. Did I unlock Chubbs now? I did.
Yeah, you can see that.
Let's send you back down. Let's send you into here. Do we want to build science? Yeah, never mind.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm thinking if you're going to keep your guy there, then we might as well.
Hey, Lamau.
Then you can send your guy all the way up there.
Guy all
To the right.
Oh. At the exit.
Oh, I wasn't talking about Ken. I was talking about Fatso or...
Chubbs. Well, if he's here, then I don't have to worry about... I mean, the bottom will still get through. I just don't want enemies coming through. Fuck, we want to light up the exit as soon as we can, actually. Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Just so we don't have science.
You don't want to have Chubbs guarding?
Yeah. Alright, I'll have Chubbs down there. That's no good. Alright.
Boop, boop, boop.
Ew, zombie things.
How much science do you have?
65.
Boosh.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll keep Chubbs down here, I guess.
Don't get monster. Giant monster spawn.
Yeah.
Please, no.
Oh, shit.
I got them.
Oh, well.
Alright, so what do we want to light up?
The exit. That way our science is protected.
Yeah.
And then I'll leave him up here, and then I'll bring Chubbs with us. And that way, if monsters come in from the bottom, it's not a huge deal. End of the world-ish. Oh.
I don't know about these alien slugs, man. They do a lot of damage.
Yeah, they do.
With acid slime or some shit.
Southern All monsters right. again.
Yep.
Careful, Chubbs.
No, Chubbs is all good, man. I'm watching. Like a hawk, I'm watching.
It's really weird. I have it set to automatic, but...
Automatic what?
Transfer to you, but...
Oh.
It's acting weird.
I'm sorry.
Oh, our defense is zero.
Oh.
Heroes in floor, defense zero, plus 20 HP regen without monsters. In rooms without monsters. Meh.
Oh, for five more floors. Or doors, rather. Not floors. Yeah. That's not good. Monsters down below.
I couldn't help that. No, we're gonna have a swarm here.
Oh, fuck. Alright. This might be bad. God.
You can take Chubbs.
Alright, it could have been worse.
Yeah.
We didn't even lose any dust.
The problem we have now is...
We should light this room up and start defending this room.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's defend this room.
What do we want to build, if anything? Food?
Yeah, let's get food cranking. We lost our stuff in this room. You know what? I'm gonna just prisoner prod this up, just to soften them up.
Oh, hang on. I'm gonna neuro stun here, because that's the room before the crystal.
Yep.
I've got my own rule.
God, four more doors still of zero defense. Fuck it. Alright, just open all four doors at once.
That's not how it works. That's irresponsible.
I'm gonna fall back to this room.
Yep. Oh. No dust.
Yeah, I know.
Let's see what I can find here in the chest.
You're still giving me all your science, right?
Yeah.
What?
It's weird. It's really weird.
Yeah, I see it. Oh, wait! I still have mine set to all.
That's why. Fucking...
But it, there we go.
I got Occam's Gouge here. It doesn't really do anything for me.
Is it better than 40? 45? Hold on. Yeah, alright. I'll put the Soul Taker in the backpack just in case, but we'll probably end up selling that.
Yep.
All right. Yep.
Alright, take Chubbs back. Oh, we have a guy.
Yep.
Oh, you got him. Nice. Yeah, see, those two Neuro stuns, man, they just... It's great.
Eat shit up, man. God, dust, please!
Yeah. 65 dust, and we have, like, 15 rooms unlocked. I mean, come on now.
Oh, wait, shit. You should be up there. Alright.
We have an industry merchant. No monsters. Alright, let's see what he has. A tutu! Ooh, that's speed and defense. That's pretty great. And prison soap, defense and max HP. And spare mag, DPS and power.
Oh! I get you another hero.
Ooh, Warden Mormish. I actually don't have that guy.
I have no food, though, for him.
I got him.
Nice! What does he use?
Ooh, he uses a gun. I have a gun.
Nice. That tutu. Do I want that tutu?
Someone should probably get it.
Yeah, I would need two more industry for it. Nice. Yeah, I'll throw it on him. Oh, shit. I could have just sold my Soul Taker. I'll give you the... Actually, I should probably have some industry on me anyway. Alright. God, this is really bad, dude.
Nope.
Fuck. Dust, please!
What's he gonna do? We got some dust. Alright, let's just draw back.
I'm gonna go help my guy.
Okay.
No! I hit the heel! Oh my god, I was fucking clicking the heel. Fucking...
I'm sending... What's his face to help you?
God damn it.
Well, there goes Ken. He was a good guy.
Fuck!
Oh. Wow.
Dude, we are getting fucked here.
Yep. Neurostun 3.
Oh, how much do you need?
26.
There you go. I can't believe how little dust we're actually getting in this. This is retarded.
Wow.
Yeah, I've got guys to the south.
Yeah, if you can take care of that, then...
I can try.
Your best. I don't know if I should take power away from the research crystal and put it here. Yeah, I should. Eek.
Put it where? Oh. Yeah.
Orange jumpsuit. Hey, that's an upgrade. Is that a slowdown room? No, he's just slow. He's just slow.
The t-shirt. Yeah, no, I'm better. Oh, sorry. Should we...
All right. So many rooms. What are you gonna do?
Dude, this is dumb.
No monsters. We should probably... Well, let's see what this gives. Hey, I got food. Got 25. I beat you, my teammate.
Oh, shit. Anything here? I think no monsters. I'm clean, so I'm running to you.
Yep. Yeah, I mean, honestly, I think we should light this up and then have Mormish go up one room because, my god.
Yep. That's fine.
So many monsters coming from that direction.
Dude, there's monsters fucking everywhere.
Everywhere.
This is probably one of the, like, most dust-starved. Yeah.
Are you putting some kind of cheats on?
I did. I threw on my hacks.
Yeah. Let's see what we got. A 6-gun. Oh, I think Mormish can get that. It's a downgrade. Thanks.
Yeah, I'll sell it at the next vendor.
Yep. Oh, what can we research?
No.
Tear gas, too. Nothing else, really.
Wait, how did I collect dust?
Yeah, we just got some dust. I don't know.
I walked into this room and I got dust. I didn't think it worked like that. I thought you just... Oh, maybe like the prods killed guys and I didn't see dust in here, but... Okay.
I don't know how it works.
Yeah.
Still
not enough dust to be useful.
No.
But this room's gonna have all dust in it.
Wow. Fuck. It had some dust. And no monsters.
That's good.
Yep. All right, we got a industry vendor again.
Anything good?
He's got some items.
Come on, Chef Chubbs.
Kitchen gloves.
Fred's Fixer. Bought the gloves.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna buy that prison soap. It's something. That max HP is kinda nice. Well, yeah, I'm buying it.
What?
Huh.
That was weird. I got it. I saw it in my inventory too.
Oh.
Oh, are we sharing the backpack?
No. No?
We're not? What's in your backpack?
Nothing.
Oh. Weird.
Yeah.
Huh. Do you need this? I don't know when I picked that up.
Riot gear. I have that tutu. Riot gear is 30 defense, 200 HP max. Wait, my... Wow. Yeah, I'm gonna take that for tanking.
Sure.
Oops. Do you want the tutu?
Yeah, for Mormish, I guess. Well, do I? Mormish is actually a pretty good operator. But since we don't really have that many heroes.
Fucking me getting another one killed, Titan. I just...
Nah, we're both guilty, man.
The sins of the fathers.
Yeah.
Do you want me to defense up this room, the room near you there. Yeah. You
know, yeah, sure.
And I'll throw in one narrow. I won't throw in a narrow. Once you open the door, I will.
Okay.
We
got some monsters coming in.
Yeah, I got some coming my way, too. We'll each have to hold our ground.
Yeah.
Alright, my way's clear. I'm helping Mormish. Alright, let's take him!
Oh god! No! Fuck, dude, they just attacked like crazy and I ran out of food.
Oh. Well, this might be the end of us.
Yeah. Oh man, I'm not gonna... Oh, I have unlocked Mormish? I guess I have. Huh, weird.
You want to just try running for it now?
I think we should.
Alright.
We should.
What is your speed?
27.
20! You go!
The heck?
We don't need that lit up anymore.
Hang on. Here's an augmented blade. Have a look at that.
Oh. Defense plus 2, 80 at 44. Oh, yeah.
And put everything in your backpack, because...
Yep. Alright, buddy. Come on, Mormush!
I see, but it's no problem, because they're gonna hit those neurostone, and they're gonna be like, oh, no, what happened? I see, this zombie's gonna hit it. Oh, no! How could you?
Dude, what happened to all of our heroes?
How they died.
How did this happen? We're really bad at this game, dude.
See, a viable strategy is just to go for the exit every time. That's what I did, like, for the last 3 levels when I played it.
Well, floor 8, that's about... I don't know if we've gotten much further than floor 8.
I don't remember.
Gorillas, I wouldn't call this an unsuccessful run.
Nah, I mean, we're doing our best here. Learning the gimmicks.
That's all Jesus asks of us.
Yep. And see, now we start with less dust.
Oh, God.
We only have 16.
I have no industry.
You don't have?
No.
Here, take it all.
I still don't have enough.
Really?
Yeah.
What the heck?
We spent too much.
Alright, now you gotta be able to build it.
I can now, yes.
And we have, like, no damage.
Dude, this run is just going from shit to more shit.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess just, get the tear gas because it's cheaper than reset. Ech.
Hey, I still don't have enough for the next one. 6 more and I can.
Oh, the...
Yeah, I can get us food.
Here, just take it all. No, don't.
Sorry.
Holy. Oh, God. We got the tear gas. Great.
I guess stay here.
Yeah.
I look at you operating.
Not gonna happen.
Monsters.
Oh. Yep.
Where do you want to defend?
Oh, food? Sure, yeah.
We have no damage.
Oh shit, it's running.
Oh god! It runs faster than us!
Go, my son! Why is my guy not attacking? Attack!
Dude, we may just call this.
Yeah, no, I think that,
I don't think we can beat this.
Hang on, let's just explore. Let's go crazy.
Alright, dude.
Get...
Nothing. Wow, we're just... Right,
we're gonna place a ton of neurostun this way, right? Place one more.
Well, why not do a prisoner prod?
No, we're just stopping, halting their advances.
Alright.
Right. You go that way.
Alright. I got dust!
I also got dust.
Oh, we got monsters. No, that's alright.
No.
Alright, which one of us can find the exit first?
I found a hero. Look how slow they are. Just look on your mini-map.
Oh my god, dude.
There's so many! Can we crash Toe's game is the question.
Oh, dude, I'm running really slow right now.
Oh, God.
Yeah, we kind of failed that out. Well, folks, as always, thanks for watching. We did fail, but we'll be successful next time.
Next time.
Thanks for watching, everybody.